And there it goes, a tremendous homer to right center. It's a 440-foot blast into the bullpen. And Ted Fox home behind Nelly Fox for the first two American League runs to make it 5-2. It's homer number four in All-Star play for Williams, and he thereby ties Musial for most home runs in these All-Star classics. Mickey Mantle follows with another home run, a line shot into the front rows of the bleachers in left center, and the American League followers in the crowd rock the rafters in frenzy.